Thank you for choosing this channel to learn everything you need in QuickBooks and QuickBooks Online. So we would like to show you how you can get the most from this channel by being able to search and navigate to get anything you feel you need. You should know that in every channel page on YouTube, there's the main search bar up here where you can search all of YouTube for what you're looking for. But if you go under the big search bar and find the little search bar right here, the one with the little magnifying glass, that's the search bar that searches within the channel that you're looking at. And in our channel, that would be the search bar to type in the name of the QuickBooks topic that you need to learn. It'll come right up as soon as you type it in and hit enter. Now, there are two different kinds of videos that are on this channel. We have both complete tutorials that are all beginner to advanced in the different industry areas that you might need to study, but we also have short videos for each individual topic. So if you're already a QuickBooks user, you can search just for the little topic that you need, find it, learn it, and go back to using QuickBooks.
We have complete tutorials for general business, or we have tutorials by company type.
Some of you are small business owners looking to learn QuickBooks and learn QuickBooks for the specific type of company you have. Don't worry, we have complete tutorials from beginner to advanced for every specialty area of every type of company you could need if you're a self-employed business owner using QuickBooks or QuickBooks Online.
This means we have a specific video that matches how your company runs.
But some of you are learning QuickBooks to be an independent, stay-at-home, self-employed bookkeeper. We have all the videos you need to learn that and to be able to work for yourself.
Some of you are students, just looking for a bookkeeping job.
And some of you are just students, just starting out, wanting to learn QuickBooks to get a good job working in a large company as a full-charge bookkeeper or an assistant accountant who's using QuickBooks or QuickBooks Online. We have everything you need for you too.
Yes, it does have everything that everybody needs.
Now, all of the complete tutorials that we have start you at the very beginning, assuming you know nothing about QuickBooks, QuickBooks Online, or accounting. And then they proceed to give you the clearest possible explanation for every single topic that you would need to finish at an advanced level as an absolute expert in QuickBooks Online in the specific area that you just studied. And if you're already a QuickBooks user and you need to just look up one particular topic so that you can learn it and go back to using QuickBooks, we have a video short for every single individual topic that anyone could possibly need to look up, learn, go back and use it in QuickBooks, and then move on with the rest of your life.
And you are guaranteed to finish as an expert with all the knowledge and skill you need.
But what if you're not sure exactly what topic to look for in the first place?
Not sure what to do? Please just ask.
You can send me a message or ask me a question in the comments section of any of the videos here on YouTube. I'll get a notification on my phone, and I always get back to my students right away because I so deeply appreciate all my students, fans, and viewers, and I want all of your experiences to be both easy and fun. And you can further find what you're looking for. If you're watching any particular video, there are two other ways to get all the topics that relate to that video as you're watching the video. Firstly, you should know that any video on YouTube has links in the top right corner called Card Links. And if you click in the top right corner of any of our videos, you will get links to all the other videos that relate to that video. Maybe the one topic you're looking for is only one in the middle of a full playlist course. You would get the link to that full playlist by clicking right in the top corner over here. You could also find related videos and other videos that will help you with whatever you need by looking down below the video in the description field. I always put links that relate to the video you're watching, and you can always get what you need from the description field. And again, if you can't find the links in the top right corner or in the description field, as long as you can find the comment section of the video, you can contact me right away. All of the videos and all of the questions I answer are absolutely free, just to help everyone everywhere. But if you choose to join as a member for simply $5 a month, you will be helping us help the world with free accounting tutorials and free QuickBooks and QuickBooks Online tutorials that are the best quality and help everyone everywhere.
You can even use this channel to get certified in QuickBooks and QuickBooks Online.
That's right. If you join at higher levels, you will be given a video series that will enable you to pass any certification test that any organization gives. And additional to that, you will be given 1 free hour live one-on-one with me, Mark Smolin, the QuickBooks dude. So go ahead and take a look at the membership video and the video about how you can get certified. They're both available in the card links here in the corner and available in the description field of this video. I do wish all of you a pleasant learning experience. I always felt that learning QuickBooks and QuickBooks Online should be both fun and free for anyone who needs it. This way, people can just go back to running their business and concentrate on their affairs without being distracted by bookkeeping, accounting, or QuickBooks issues, and they'll have everything they need. Thank you for watching, and remember, I'm here if you need anything.